deepening your Reiki experience with Master's wisdom. If you then choose, you will be able to go on and teach Usui Reiki healing. Welcome. I honor your decision to become a Reiki Master, and I thank you for choosing me as your master and teacher. It is an honor and one I value highly. By choosing me as your master, we have created an unbreakable bond, and I will always be there for you. This is not a guru-disciple relationship. It is, however, a lasting relationship formed by two equals who have supported each other's endeavors. Once you have obtained the master level, you will assume a larger responsibility for your life's actions. In order to teach Reiki and divine wisdom, you must live it. You must have absolute trust in Reiki's energy and the mystic law of life. You are now starting on your voyage to become a Reiki master and Usui Reiki teacher. You will soon receive the master attunement and be given the master symbol. By becoming a Reiki master, you have made a commitment of service to others. A master healer requires the following four qualities: trust, faith, love, and humility. As a Reiki master, you are now the pathway of the healing energy called Source. In order to effectively function as the guardian of such tremendous energy, you must have absolute trust in the Reiki healing power, as well as the faith that you are capable of working with and teaching others how to do likewise. Although different healers may channel the energy by a variety of different methods, none can teach or heal without compassionate love and humility. You must learn to love and accept the hardest person in the world to love, and that is yourself. There is no ego in using or teaching Reiki. This aspect will be easier for you as you have benefited from understanding and practicing the universal mind laws of divine wisdom contained in the Gateway to Enlightenment. You are the co-creator of the healing process, allowing the source within to join the source without and exist through you, thereby balancing all it comes into contact with. You will discover that from your heart chakra, you will create value just by wherever you are. The master is an inner experience of divine connection, and that becomes eternally indestructible. Congratulations! I know that you are ready for this transition, and I offer you my deepest heartfelt support, but in reality, you are now one with the source. The teacher is within, and you will be connected to the consciousness, to the ascendant masters, and will continue learning from your direct connection with enlightened beings. I wish to remind you of the key points of this beautiful state of existence. You will experience the bliss body of the divine, pure, unconditional, loving presence. It is from this union that unconditional love and healing flow eternally from your heart chakra. The second aspect that will happen is universal wisdom is accessed in each moment of your existence. And finally, unconditional love, healing, and divine wisdom automatically become available for the benefit of others without effort. These three aspects become one, which is known as unity consciousness.